morning. It's 11:50 in the morning, and we're just on our way to the bus stop to go to North Point, and then probably grab a quick bite to eat. Then head to Holland Village. Medyo late na kami nagising kasi today. Okay, tatawid na kami. We're in Jalal. We're on our way to Holland Village para lang mag-dessert. Yan lang talaga gagawin namin doon. Bibili lang kaming dessert. Tapos kakain lang kami. Guys, alam nyo, it's much more fun pala mag-commute kapag late. Kasi ang lawag lang ng bed. Yeah. Hindi to accident. Sinadya talaga namin ito. We're here in Holland Village. Naghahanap lang kami actually ng cake. Cake and making tea or coffee. So, ang init. Wala talaga kami masyadong itinerary ngayon. Puro random lakad-lakad lang.
It's so hot.
Ay, nakasandasas na rin siya.
Nagpa-cute!
Wala lang siya makita. Tingin mo yung sasakyan. Joke lang. Pero kahapon sobrang talagang pagod ako. Feeling ko dahil napagod din tayo ng Sunday. Pero hindi, iba talaga yung pagod ko kahapon. Parang feeling ko mamamatay na ako. Mamatay yung mabinti ko, ganun. So yun. Ngayon, sobrang relax lang kami. Which is fun. Mag-3 PM na. Hindi pa masakit yung binti. So, now we're headed to the Botanic Gardens. And tignan natin kung pagdating doon masakit na yung paa ko. Nakasimangat silang dalawa kasi sobrang init. Lang kami doon. Ngayon, pabalik na kami sa MRT.
5 minutes?
Hindi naman. Nag-picture taking kami ng slide. Pero kasi sobrang init. It's 3:15, 3:20. Sobrang init. Parang nasa... Oo. Wala nang masabi si Tino. Kasi lalo daw siyang mangingitim. I'm sorry, I love Korea. Pero ito talaga ang tinalo sa kanila ng ibang bansa. Ang Korea puro hagdan, guys. As in, I'm not even kidding. Yung mga, meron silang mga train station, so wala talaga escalator. Tamad ako, hindi ako fit. Look at me. Look at my waistline. I'm so not fit. Pero ito, merong walkalator. Dito sa moving something, moving walkway. Para lang lumipat ng ibang line sa train. I love it so much. Sa shopping list ko sa Sephora, either online ng available or out of stock. Dito yung lucky tip ko, hindi masyado. Lahat ng bibiling ko, yung laptop, yung basta lahat ng bagay, wala talaga. So disappointed. Thank you. Ayan City. Hopefully, yung Sephora doon, meron, hindi out of stock. And then, we're gonna go to Kinokuniya. So, let's see. Fingers crossed. Okay, so, Sephora disappointed me, but I got books. Enough books to get a GST refund, so that's how much I spent on books. Experience, but a bit on the pricey side for the food.
Cool nung payment thing. Yung ganun.
Kasi to pay, ang gagawin mo lang, you just have to tap the buzzer. You just have to tap everything. And then, the whole receipt comes out. Then you pay it like you just put in the money in the machine. It's pretty cool.
So cool.
Kinda expensive, to be honest. But yeah, cool.